pushes the ball up. He steps back. Two or three short shuffle steps. Wow. That is a magical, magical goal.
Well, I just got this weird package from my nan. It's a bit strange.
But yeah, no worries, fella.
Yeah.
If I forgot anything later, do you mind if I come back and
pick it up? Yeah, no worries.
Yeah, I'm sure it's happening. I'm sure it's just a Christmas present or something.
Yeah, all right, no worries. See you in a bit. Now until dinner. Play some games, I think. You're right, fella.
Hey, man. I just thought I'd phone as a quick catch up because you seemed pretty shook earlier. Did you open that package?
Yeah. It was a bit random, to be honest. I opened it and there was just an elf in there. But it didn't really make any sense, to be honest.
That is very strange. I'm sure that your nan had best will in the world.
Yeah, I have no idea. It doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, very strange. Very strange. Well, I'm at home now, so I'll leave you to just start checking because you seemed pretty shaken. But
I'm all right. See you later, man. Bye.
See you in a bit.
Yeah, shit, man. Sorry, there must have been a bad signal or something. Are you okay?
I'm all good. I was just phoning back because I forgot to ask. I left a card at yours. Do you mind if I come and pick it up soon?
Yeah, no worries, man. All right. Yep, no worries. Time for dinner.
No answer.
For fuck's sake, why won't you just die?
Well, Jack,
I must have missed you coming in, mate. Oh, there's been some mad stuff happening with that elf all day.
Why did you burn it?
Huh?
It was a gift.
What?
Are you ungrateful or just stupid? What's your name going to say when you die? You're going to die. Going to die. You're 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 going to die.
What the hell? I'm going to bed.